During this part, we're going to be doing working flair with just one bottle, and we're going to end up with a routine which looks like this.